In today's video, I just mixed a new batch of cell activator and it's not exactly yielding the results that I want. So I'm making small adjustments in between each bloom and you will actually be able to see the difference. The base of this video actually goes back to video number 26 with the tips to make small adjustments. So I just want to show you all that the tips that I gave are the tips that I live by when doing my blooms. So you can see here that the definition of my cell activator is okay, but I know that I can make it a little bit better. So what I'm going to do is I try to thin it out just a little bit. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And if no one has told you today, I think you're pretty amazing. Until the next time, have a wonderful day, family. Peace.